adongo. We have different parts on the adongo. We have the strings. The strings which really when you pluck, the sound comes out. Then we have the tuning pegs, you know? You should extend and see. These are the tuning pegs. When you go lower, you are reducing the sound. When you increase, then, you know, we shall talk about that more. Then we have the sound box. The sound box, when we play, the sound is really compressed inside. And then, however, we also have the sound hole in it. See the sound hole? We also have the bridge in it. We have the sound box, you know? We have the sound hole, and we have the sound box. Then we have the skin. This skin is made of, nowadays, currently, it's made of the cow skin, the cow hide skin. Most those times before our laws really became so tough, we used to use snake skins and stuff. But now, because of the authorities, so we are using this for the moment. Yes. If you like this, please don't forget to like and link down there. Share to your friends. Thank you very much. This is the series. This is the first series of Adongo. And please enjoy, share, subscribe, tell your friends. The opportunity of learning the African instrument is here. Greetings from Uganda, the evergreen country. Thank you.